hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions.
Okay, light. Light is good.
The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them.
Okay, I'm coming.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another. Another piece of the map has been collected. Your group is making progress against the dark spirit.
I'm heading over. If I don't show up, come and get me. Somehow I feel stronger. Ah, just what I needed right now.
The heroic survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost.
There she is. The classic. Things will be okay. Ah, a little easier to see. One step closer to getting the hell out of here. There's no way out. What are we gonna do?
Would you stay dead?
Has begun to collect the Kandarian dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection.
I need an amulet, and I need it now. Hey, my dream, Jack. Lifetime, kicking evil's butt. Really go for it, ships. Somebody shot me. Got me.
You are in possession of the Kandarian dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact.
Wheels fall off.
has roused the lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground. Pages of the Necronomicon, the rarest and most powerful artifacts in our world. Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger, you must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm.
I need a ship. Anyone got one?
I'm max amulets if you guys can drop any extra ones you have.
Ah!
ship will now commence closing the breach unless it is destroyed by the demon. Protect it. Samonda Enzin. With the recitation of the passage, the physical manifestation of this dark spirit has been banished to the rift.
Well, thank the big man upstairs, it's over. I just wanted to get laid.